Hermine's outer bands are already lashing Florida's Gulf Coast.
Hurricane Hermine has officially made landfall just minutes ago. Here's all the latest details.